Let's continue. Where did we leave off? Oh yeah, I barbecued that thing. Cankles, bro. Great cankles. I like how it vibrates when you, letting you know that you're gonna fall off the edge. Sorry about that, guys. What are we doing? We jumping?
I hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
How you know, buddy? I know you ain't looked, so you physically seen that in your head. That on, bruh. I don't know what to say. But did we come this way? We sure did. Gotta be a lot of them on the ground here. We finna upgrade. broke the entire mattress. I want them to try. I got something they can hold. I don't see why you would need to hold it for that. Straight fire, bro. Straight flames at their face. What's this? Some more
rifle? Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard? Fedra, yeah. I hear he tortures people. Let's not talk about this now. Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
That's a
people?
Blender, guys. Not that. If y'all can hear
Let's
that.
Focus on getting out of here. Okay. Progress. Love you doing all right? Yeah. Are you? If I'm being honest. Not my best day.
Guess we gotta drop down. How many weapons we got? We got a rifle. We got a crossbow. And that rifle's cool too. I can't ever forget to use that. Gotta reload up on that. Can't. Switch back to that then, because obviously they want us to use it since they brought it to us. They must want us to use it. So I'm gonna use it. I know this weapon not gonna help us solve all of our problems. It's gonna do most of it. You know, if we had a rope. Nope, can't do that. Buddy can't swim. Nah, 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 my friend. Nah, nah, nah. No, no, no. Thought that was a hole on the... What's the name? That's water. There's clickers in here, bruh. Wonder if I should use this to preserve one. This right here.
Holy shit.
I don't know if this air will count. I'm gonna try it. There's two of them. I know they're not gonna let me up out of here without a fight. A loud one, I mean. I messed my chance up every single time in every single video. See?
Flying demon! On our way!
Loader! Get off me, bruh.
Move it!
Wasted my good weapons.
We did it. We killed that big demon. Yeah, we did. Come on.
When I feel terribly stupid. I feel very stupid. Hey, bro. I'm not sick of this, man. Name dudes ain't slick. I'm looting this place, but I'm getting some ammo back. Hop up off the wall, bruh.
We did it. We killed that big demon. Yeah, we did. Come on.
Buddy thought he was slick. Too bad you can't stomp on. Thought it was another one on the wall. I'm gonna say them things like to hide on walls. Love you, bruh. You gotta have my back, bruh. You have to be following me, man. This is why I would die, because Buddy right here is not trying to look around, help me look around to see if there's anything we can use.
Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It was just a lot.
Well, you did good.
This building.
Agreed.
Keys, words, bro. Bro, who's in here? Because when I break this, bro.
What is that? A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
There's a table around here, right? Been looking for one. There's the street. But I wouldn't be surprised if we got any what's-her-names on us.
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
I knew she probably wouldn't make that.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taken care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
So he's looking out for his people, his family, in general. Thank you. Wisconsin, Alabama. Virginia. May she guide you.
They're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
So these are wolves. They don't know that Levy the homie. I call them Levy. My bad, Lev.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
They don't know we're lying. Finally, a place you don't have to hide in, bruh. Not unless these people turn on you. Then I'm out of luck. Thought she was dead. She in here sleeping. Must be alive.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks. Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
Dang, she got everybody fearing out here.
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Lock us stocked up and everything, bro. Where's their bench? The weapons bench. This is that. Okay, I remember this place.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby.
Hold on, guys.
Just checked in with Isaac.
Okay, everybody.
He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.